Hello guys and welcome back to Crypto Nerd YouTube channel. Today we are back with another ICO review, but before we're gonna start the review, don't forget this is not a financial advice and do your own research before investing. So today's ICO is called Black Insurance. Claim your share from a 4 trillion insurance industry, revolutionary investment through tokenized crowdfunding like it's never been done before. So we can see here Black Platform token BLCK crowd sale waitlisting now and get 25% bonus. So I will leave a link in the description of the video so you can, if you want to participate in their token sale. So their pre-sale will start in 3 days. Okay, so let's keep moving. Platform prototype. Rainy day. Black Insurance has a new prototype platform of parametric insurance using blockchains and smart contract and giving away free insurance policies. These are rainy day insurance policies where you pick a city and it's rain and it rains 10 millimeters 24 hours. We will airdrop you one black token. Okay, so you can get an airdrop if you have rain. Brokers love us because they have 54 brokers sing up 325 million business on platform. You can sign up as a broker right here. So we have the investors like Concentric, Finicia, Black Pearls, and their strategic insurance company like Primfina and Ensley. Black is going to disrupt the insurance industry. Black Insurance, a digital insurance company on blockchain, is opening a historically decentralized insurance market for crowdfunding. Crowdfunding capital gives all investors first-of-a-kind investment opportunities to invest in stable insurance portfolios with long-term financial profits that so far have been shared among insurance companies and reinsurers. The blockchain integration and tokenized process allows us distribute security completely in new way. So you can see in this scheme how it will work. You, reseller, broker, product insurer, and capital reinsurer. Closed for $1 trillion industry. Okay, so insurance tomorrow, it will be you, product or broker, capital syndicate, and crowd earn dividend for decades. So Black Insurance will use two types of tokens. Black's platform token BLCK powers the infrastructure providing access to the platform and for conducting voting on system updates to the platform utility token. All platform users will use BLCK for managing insurance on the Black platform, and the demand for Black will increase as more insurance business is conducted on the platform. And they will have a Black syndicate token issued when the platform is ready. BST is an investment in insurance capital. Specific BST is created for each syndicate security token. The profitability of the insurance portfolio for a specific syndicate will pass through to the holders of its BST. Okay, so for the milestone, they have $1 million next. Start issuing actual insurance policies for real consumers. One Black syndicate launched in 2019, and for the 5 million scaled issue more policies for more insurance products. 2 to 10 Black syndicates launched in 2019. So thank you for watching this video. I will do a follow up of this video, so stay tuned.